Howdy, y'all. We are continuing with Astria Ascending. Today is Halloween. There really wasn't a spooky game I was in the mood to play that I own. I kind of would have liked to have played Little Nightmares, but I don't actually own that on PS4 or PS5. I think I might have it on Steam.
But yeah.
I have no idea how to play that game. Mm-hmm.
Welcome to my shop.
That's weird.
Come again.
Thank you. well.
Wanted to discuss something, Iko?
Yes, it's about the noises we defeated in town. They're supposed to be a unique type found only in my homeland of Vatira. And yet we saw them here in Harmonia. I don't understand what's going on.
We don't have time to idly wonder such things. Though magic is my specialty, I'm well versed in the history of the Harmony. It's really quite interesting. The noises have never appeared in town, at least not since our world was stabilized with the Harmalin.
So you're telling me this is some kind of unprecedented catastrophe?
And it has to happen when transcendence is upon us too? Talk about rotten luck.
What should we do, Ulan?
This is too important. Yuna must decide.
I'll go and seek her advice.
I'm coming with you.
That's Alec for you. Can't do anything without the goddess you know say so.
If her permission helps him to fight with confidence, I see no harm in asking.
So we wait for Alec. And while the illustrious goddess decides our fate, how about a game of Chester, Ulan?
Thanks, but I'll have to pass.
Oh, come on. We've known each other for 33 months and haven't played a single game together. Oh, I see. I thought you were just a poor player, but you don't actually know how to play, do you? Can't expect someone raised with a bunch of Mi'kmaqs to be up to snuff after all.
All right, let's play. You'll regret insulting my upbringing. I guess that's how the tokens fall sometimes. I meant no disrespect.
Come on, let's have a rematch.
What do you two think you're doing? Have you forgotten about the noises in Pesca Spring already? Something so horrible has never happened before. Yet here you are, arguing over some stupid game. A little sympathy wouldn't hurt, you know. Goddess Yuno is waiting. Let's go to the Arcadium.
Dude, just killing time until you got back.
Over here, Alec.
Faithful demigods who serve the Harmony, Alec and Echo have told me what has occurred. We are faced with two issues. First, the noises have infiltrated Harmonia itself. Second, this specific noise has previously only ever been seen in Vatira. We must ascertain the causes of both. To do so, you must head for Vatira and investigate. See if anything unusual has happened.
At once, ma'am.
In the meantime, I shall look into how the noises found their way into Harmonia. Come. Demigods of the 333rd, I beg you, make haste in finding a solution to this unprecedented situation. Vatira is a great distance from here. Use this Havalian for your journey. His name is Fedora. Reacquaint yourself with your homeland, Echo, and guide your team well.
I will, Goddess, you know.
I'm not from around there either, so don't worry, Ula. I can help a city girl like you out.
And I must not forget the 12 Arbiter's temples. One lies in each area of Orcanon. Within the depths of each temple is an altar. Please pay your respects when you're nearby. The Arbiters have left gifts for the demigods at these altars. These gifts are known as crests, and they will help you on your journey.
So, you've been holding out on us this whole time?
I have not. It is simply that the power of the crests has not been necessary until now.
Thank you. supposed to be looking for. At the weapon shop, though.
Aha!
Everything? Thank you.
What's that?
Is that everything? Thank you. Thank you. Is that everything? Thank you.
Oh, that's my own fault. Let's make sure I can equip those.
Thank you. Is that everything? Thank you. Come again. Is that everything? Thank you. Mm-hmm. come again.
Get it done.
Whoops.
Yes.
victory! Quick! Ha ha!
Let me help! Light!
Let's see.
Fire! Like that? Take this!
it's me.
We've got
take you all on.
Oh.
Welcome to my shop. Thank you. Come again.
Let's finish this ASAP. My turn now. Finished.
Today, demigod Echo leaves this beautiful city of water to journey across the lands as Harmony's warrior. May your name be carved into our scales, brave hero.
You're amazing, Echo!
Make us proud!
We'll take care of things here!
We're rooting for you!
Represent us well and work hard, Echo.
I will, Your Majesty. I'll put my all into these 3 years.
You are the pride of the Pescas, Echo.
I shall pray for your success with each fruit I eat.
Thank you, my queen. I should go now. Harmonia, please.
Wait, Echo!
Morin!
Is it true you're never coming back? This is the last time we'll meet?
Well, we do get some time off.
So we can swim upstream in the river again?
I guess.
Promise me.
I promise.
See you soon, Echo.
Down backwater town.
No, it's been destroyed. The noises were here.
Wait. I know how you feel, Echo, but we must be cautious. This is serious.
Where is everyone? They haven't died, have they? How could this happen?
The noises attack, cause chaos, and make a mess of the fruit. But they do not destroy homes. I don't know the importance of a home.
So you're saying the town was attacked for some other reason?
By someone who hated the Peskers.
Who cares enough to hate them?
You never know. The Peskers might have left one too many scales or puddles lying around.
Do you all really think so little of the Peskers?
Well, I don't see anybody's unless they've eaten. The Peskers are hiding somewhere.
With this much damage, there has to be a witness.
You're right. Let's see if we can find someone. I found them! The king and queen are here too!
Well, that's a relief.
Echo, and you've brought the other demigods too. You came to help Vetira in its time of need.
King of the Pesca, I am Ulan, representative of the 333rd demigods. We've come at the behest of Harmony's goddess, you know. What happened here?
I must address my subjects first. Fellow Peskers, let us leave this incident to the demigods and focus on the reconstruction of our town.
We shall not be defeated, my fellow Peskers. By my scales, I believe this.
Let us rebuild Vetira!
Thank you. We shall make our town more beautiful and harmonious than ever before.
What happened here, Your Majesty?
You've seen the state the town is in.
We have.
An enormous, ruthless noise did that. It appeared without warning. For an aquatic race such as us, building that town on land was no mean feat.
We will take down the noise that did this!
Is there something more, Your Majesty?
Yes, well, this large noise that destroyed our town looked exactly like the ashtray Anun in our temple.
What?
The ashtray are supposed to be protectors of the harmony. They were given to us by the arbiters in ancient times when the world was soaked in chaos. The ashtray was a gift from the arbiters to safeguard our harmony. Yet it was Anun who attacked our town.
Surely Your Majesty has some idea why this happened.
How could I? The Peskas love harmony more than any other race.
If we abandoned harmony, we Peskas would become food for all other races.
Where is the statue of this ashtray?
It is in the Pisces Temple, on the edge of the wetlands.
We'll head for the wetlands then. I want to take a look at the statue in the Pisces Temple.
Very well, brave demigods. Should you find we are at all to blame, do tell us.
Anytime. Thank you.
Thank you.
Be back on later tonight to play some more of this, but in the meantime, take it easy and I'll catch you later.